I'm sorry I've been MIA, but like I told you guys, I'm going to Disney, and so I've been slaving my life away at Target, and so I have now taken some time because they gave me a 5 o'clock schedule. They told me I come in at 5 today, so I'm happy about that because I get to be lazy in bed because I'm a little sick, so I'm sitting here in my onesie with my top knot kind of thing going on, and you know what? I don't care. All that matters is that I'm comfortable. So, just letting you guys know, this is a Black Friday haul. Because I kind of spent all my money on Black Friday. I'm broke now. I have enough money to feed myself, but can't buy anything else. Okay. So I'm just going to show you guys what I got at Target, because of course I had to go there first. Had to use that employee discount. And I got this. I got a Mickey Mouse onesie, so you guys can see. Look at that. It's just black with Mickey right here. Oh wait, right here. And we got Mickey on the feet. So, as you can see, I am prepared for Disney. I don't think I need any more than this. I'll just wear this every single day of my life while I'm there. Maybe not, but you know what I mean. Anyways, I also got an alarm clock. It's on the side of my bed right now because my phone is not doing justice anymore. I keep ignoring that thing like there ain't no tomorrow. And I wake up at 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock every morning. And some mornings I find myself waking up at 6, like, hey, where'd the day go? I bought myself this retro phone. You plug it into your phone, like this, and then you talk on it. My excuse for buying it, well, what I told my parents was, so, you know, I don't get radiation and die of cancer, but I just wanted it. I just needed them to not look at me like I was crazy. I also got whitening strips. I had a $3 coupon off of them, so I was like, why not? Why not get them? Just make my bill even bigger so when they take that 15% off, I can be happy and smile. And I bought a blender. The single person blender. You know, you just pop off the cup and take it with you because it's also a mug. Well, a travel cup, I guess. And I'm trying to be healthy when I'm at Disney, so there might be a little bit more green smoothies than usual. I'm going to try and concoct the perfect recipe that I know I will like and I will drink because I need to get my veggie fix. I don't eat that many veggies. If candies was a veggie, I'd probably be the healthiest person alive. I also got more kitchen appliances. I got a waffle maker and I got it in aqua because I found it prettier in aqua. I came with the intention of buying it in red. But then I remembered, I see red every day of my life here working at Target. I don't want to go to Disney and be reminded of Target. This is why I'm getting away. Anyway, got that. Sorry, I'm just like looking for things behind my computer. I also got a toaster, also in aqua. That's so cute, like, I don't know, I just found it cute. And I like me my English muffin, my bagel, my toast, and waffles. You can't forget waffles. You know, your Eggo waffles. Even though I bought a waffle maker for the purpose of making fresh waffles. But maybe I'll make the fresh waffles, then freeze them, and then use the toaster. Would that make any sense? Let's just go with it. Okay. Ooh, things falling off my bed. I also got a George Formigo. The dorm size. It's mini. And it only makes for like two people technically. But it says it's 36 square inches cooking surface. Oh, I'm not even showing you guys. But yeah, you see how they have, okay, the size. See how they have burgers on there? Mine is going to be turkey burgers and chicken. Maybe some fish from time to time. Because, you know, I don't eat beef. I don't like it. So that's what I got from Target. Actually, wait. I got one more thing. But I don't know if this technically counts as Black Friday because I got this yesterday. And it was Saturday. But it was Black Friday price. Because Target's Black Friday ended Saturday. It was from Thursday to Saturday. Whatever. We're just going to consider this Black Friday. I got this. The e.l.f. Essential Makeup. It's the 83 piece collection. It has 64 eyeshadows, 8 lip glosses, 4 blush, 4 bronzers, 1 lip brush, 1 eye brush, and 1 face brush. I'll take it out to show you guys, because, you know, this is a beauty channel. So, you guys get the privilege of seeing it. This is what this looks like. Right here it says eye, lips, and face, but you can't really see it because my lighting is horrible. You can kind of see it from the angle. Okay, I'll just open it up for you guys. Hopefully I don't spill anything. Okay, ooh. These are the eyeshadow colors. Really pretty. And for someone like me who's just starting to get into makeup, not that bad. Okay. And then I'll show you guys the lips and blushes. Okay. Those are the lip colors on the... that's what I was afraid of. Okay. Those are the lip colors on... I guess that's your left, but my right. And the blushes, obviously, are your right, my left. And then we've got the bronzers and the brushes. Okay, so that's all. I don't want to like ruin this, and I just got it yesterday. And I'm a bit of a klutzo, so I feel like I would ruin it. I guess there's no point in putting it in the box already since I just did this video. Okay, so moving on to clothes. Love Culture was having everything $3.99. And I'm just letting you guys know, I didn't even buy this. I sent my mama to get it. But just let my mama have some good style just like me, so I didn't have a problem with it. She got me this really cute top. Hold on. Okay. Oops. Okay. It's orange, and it's so cute. I actually have a dress like this, with the sleeves just like this. I think they're so cute. They have the black zipper on the back. It's a peplum. Find it so adorable. Like I told you, they were all $3.99. Every single thing I bought and my mom bought me here is $3.99. But of course, she bought it with my money. I sent her out to get it, so... And don't think she didn't buy herself something, too. She bought something with my money. She tried to be sneaky about it, too. Okay. This is another peplum dress. Shirt, sorry. I have a lot of peplum dresses, too. Okay, so it's, like, this green, this really green, like, it's almost like forest green kind of color. And it has its lace detail on the side. And then it has an open back, and... so cute. I love my open backs. And it just comes with a little black belt. Oh, and this sweater. I think it's so cute. Like I said, I live in Florida. It's not that cold here. So when it gets cold, I'm just like, what do I wear? I don't know cold, I don't know seasons. But it's cute, and I can probably pull it off in the summer, maybe, if I decide to burn myself. Thus, you know, then I can try that. But you know, Orlando gets colder. Okay. I did go to New York in company with my mom, and I got this really cute scarf and glove set that they had. Original price is $22.95, but I only got it for $5. Can you tell me? Anyways, yeah, it is so cute. It's like a corally peach color. And I think that goes nice with my complexion. Don't you think so? And they were giving out free watches to the first 100 customers. So, I was like, score. I didn't even have to buy a watch. And I need one too. So, I always like free stuff, especially when this free watch was not like, you know how they make like specialty things just for free and then like cheap quality and cheap material. They gave, I think it was, it's like priced $26. Yeah, the retail price is $26.95. Look at this. Tell me that is not pretty. It is a silver watch. I think it's so pretty. I probably should set it up and wear it. But you know, I'm not a big fan of having things on my wrist, but I need to start learning how to put wear watches. And I also went to Bath and Body Works because I had to go to Bath and Body Works. They were having a huge sale. And I got my Frosted Cranberry plugins, my wallflowers. Oh my god. If you've never smelled the Frosted Cranberries, you need to like go ASAP to Bath and Body Works and like sniff up a candle. Because this is like the best smell ever. I am in love with this. I wish I could buy them in the entire store of Frosted Cranberry and just keep it in my room year round, but I can't do that. I think there might be a limit, but yeah. Anyways, that was what I got at the mall. And my mom went to Ross also. You know, Ross wasn't having, you know, Black Friday sale because it's Ross. But she got me this jacket that I've been wanting for so long. Because I keep telling her I want a leather jacket. Or a feather jacket. And look what she got me. Tell me that is not cute. Like, it's just, it's almost like it's a bomber jacket for sure. And it's pleather, and it's thick, and you know what? Me and this pleather jacket are going to have some good times. Because I've been feeling like a rocker lately, and I just wanted to dress in like all black, and some pleather, and leather, and yeah. And so, I got one more thing. But this wasn't anything bought. I did not buy this. My aunt actually gave this to me. But I guess we can call this Black Friday because she gave it to me on Black Friday. It is these pleather leggings from Forever 21. Okay, can't show you all of them. Okay, there we go. It has like this big, wide, stretchy band on the top. I can keep my tummy in. And it has these lines actually right down the leg. And I think they're really pretty. Like, I think they're so cute. They might be going with my pleather jacket sometime soon. Maybe Monday. Maybe. That'd be tomorrow. But yeah. Okay. And she also got me this shirt. And I'm going to tell you guys. I hugged her so big because if any of you know me personally, you know I have had an obsession with fake mustaches for years before it became popular. Look. It is just a white t-shirt with a glittery black mustache. And so I didn't have a mustache shirt yet. So, she gave me my first one. And I'm gonna be thankful to her forever for that. Anyways, that was my Black Friday haul. That was all the things I bought on Black Friday. Yeah, that was all the things I bought on Black Friday. And I love every single bit of it. And expect some more hauls to come, because Cyber Monday is Monday, but I don't think I have enough money for that. But I do get paid on Fridays, so guess it's going to the mall. Anyways, see you guys later, and have a nice day. Bye. Thank you.